Today we are very pleased to receive Obira Obase from the coalition of the UPR in Southeast Nigeria. Obira is with us in Geneva to participate in UPR Info's pre-session on Nigeria, which is organized among other countries to be reviewed at the UPR 17 next October. So Obira is with us to follow the pre-session, to speak at the pre-session on Nigeria, and also to receive a small training on the UPR process. So Obira, thank you very much for your presence here and to accept to answer a couple of questions. So please, can you introduce the coalition and speak about its work so far in the UPR?
All right, thank you so much, Roland. UPR Coalition Southeast Nigeria is quite new, but we've been making tremendous strides in the UPR process, trying to bring down home the message of the UPR process in Southeast Nigeria. We started actually in January 2013, mm-hmm. and in a space of 7 months, we've been able to carry out some advocacy activities. We've tried to step down the meaning of UPR amongst civil society organizations mm-hmm. in Southeast Nigeria. And so here I am today to make a statement courtesy of UPR Info.
So you came for this. How was the pre-session? What's your feedback after participating in this pre-session? What was it possible for you to do there to meet delegations and so on and so on?
Yeah, the pre-session has been very useful. It has helped us to sharpen our statements. It provided an opportunity for us to interact with other NGOs, international NGOs, even permanent missions that were present. So the UPR pre-session has been very, very wonderful, I must say.
And your participation in the pre-session has been very important for your work?
Good. It has been very important, I believe. It's very important because all the experience I've garnered here, I won't throw them away. Definitely they will go back into the work we do on a daily basis. Mm-hmm. So it's been very, very wonderful and exciting, I must say.
And the pre-sessions have made lobbying easier for you?
Exactly. The pre-sessions have made lobbying easier. The tips we got at the pre-session training and the materials we've been supported with on that helped us with some lobbying tips and strategies have all really worked out very well. So I think the pre-session meeting is a very wonderful avenue. In fact, if there's a way to incorporate it as a factor that, you know, sorry. Or if there's a way to incorporate the pre-session, you know, as something that the UN can, on its own, sponsor even civil society organizations, I think it would be a very proper thing to do.
Well, we'll try to get that happening.
Okay.
So we'll try our best to realize that. Well, thank you very much, Obasi, for your participation again and for this little interview. We'll stay in touch and we'll be following your work on the UPR of Nigeria, and hopefully we'll get to see you again in Geneva for the UPR or after for the adoption. Thank you very much.
Thank you for the opportunity, Roland.
Pleasure.
It's my pleasure.